Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. We are on day 1922 of our trek, and it is time to explore another nugget of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge. So we are on our daily trek to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on today's trek as we increase wisdom and create a living legacy. We are told in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 16, how much better to get wisdom than gold and sound judgment than silver. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become more healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. And today's quote is from Jonathan Edwards, and it is, all earthly delights are but streams, but God is the ocean. So today's nugget of wisdom is earthly delights. God has blessed us as his imagers with many wonderful delights while we continue building his kingdom here on earth. But unfortunately, sometimes we become so enamored with our worldly riches and the beauty all around us that we forget that this is just a foretaste of the divine glory that God has stored up for us. Of course, we should enjoy all the riches and blessings we have now, but we should never become so consumed with them that we miss the blessings from heaven that God will pour out on us if we remain faithful to his calling. What God has given us now is just a bubbling brook compared to the ocean of goodness and blessings we will receive when we join him in glory. And our passage for today is 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verses 6 through 12. Yet when I am among mature believers, I do speak with words of wisdom, but not the kind of wisdom that belongs to this world or the rulers of this world, who are soon forgotten. Now the wisdom we speak is the mystery of God, his plan that was previously hidden, even though he made it for our ultimate glory before the world began. But the rulers of this world have not understood it. If they had, they would have not crucified our glorious Lord. That is what the scriptures mean when they say, no eye has seen, no ear has heard, no mind has imagined what God has prepared for those who love him. But it was to us that God revealed these things by his Spirit. For his Spirit searches out everything and shows us God's deep secrets. No one can know a person's thought except the person's own spirit, and no one can know God's thought except God's own spirit. And we have received God's spirit, not the world's spirit, so that we can know these wonderful things God has freely given us. And as you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,921 treks or read the wisdom journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. In addition, I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player to download each day's trek automatically. And finally, if you'd also like to receive our weekly newsletter called Wisdom Notes, please email me at Guthrie@wisdom-trek.com. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend, as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you next time for more daily wisdom.